Hi, my name is Chavali McIntosh, founder and president of a nonprofit, veteran-owned, named Purpose on Purpose. Purpose on Purpose provides transitional housing for 1 year to survivors of domestic violence as they reacclimate to society. And this is your weekly update with the Chamber of Commerce. We have a new member joining the Chamber this month. And it's, guess who it is? It's me, Chavali McIntosh with Purpose on Purpose. Welcome. This week, the Chamber has a ribbon cutting for Chamber member Fitco 2 at the Chamber on Thursday, November 11th. Staging is at 9:30 a.m. and the cutting ceremony will take place at 10 a.m. The next Chamber event in this month of November will be the free and open to all memberships orientation from 12 to 1 p.m. on Friday, November 19th. An after-hour business mixer with the East County Art Association on Friday, November 19th. Chamber members get an exclusive start time at 5 p.m. and the rest of the public can join us at 6 p.m. This mixer will feature wine tasting with a certified sommelier, live music, prizes, and more. You can find all the details about all of our events on the events calendar at eastcountychamber.org. Hope to see you all there.